Our next guest has been cutting hair for more than 25 years, and for the last 5 years, he has had his very own cable access show right here in New York City. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the one, the only, Arthur of New York. Oh, Arthur. Yo, it's Arthur. Hi, Arthur.
Hi, how are you doing?
Pleasure to see you.
That's okay.
Now, you cut hair where in the city? Where are you? Stand over here.
We're at the Hotel Beverly in New York.
Hotel Beverly. Where
That's
is that?
It's on Lexington and 50th Street.
Nice place or a dump?
Oh, no. Very chic.
Uh-huh, I see. And, and who are these women here? This is,
These are two young ladies who have hair, long hair, and they want to cut short.
Right.
Not too short,
And your name is? Helene. And your name is?
Susanna.
Susanna. And you volunteered to do this?
Yes, we did.
And I'm going to cut your hair, and you had to sign a release.
Yes.
I've never cut hair before.
I realize that.
I'm terribly nervous about this.
So am I.
Yeah, what are you, nuts? But you'll be all right over there. Now, if I screw...
I don't know. I'll ask you kind of questions if I get stuck.
Okay. Now, if I screw you up, you'll come in and take over, right?
I'll see.
Okay. All right. So, do you have a special technique for this, Arthur, that we ought to know about?
Well, let's start out by wetting the hair.
Okay, great.
First, we take a wet. Take this. Now, give her a good wet. Make believe she's in the rain. This way.
Just like that?
Come on.
Mind? You want...
No, go ahead.
You're wasting time.
Oh, shut up, Arthur.
You'll get over it.
I'm nervous. I did this once a long, long time ago to a woman, and I left a little bald spot on the back of her head. It's true. I didn't know. I was pretty
drunk. I don't see you working.
Well, we're just spraying... All right. All right. Now what's next? Are you wet?
Very wet.
Come on, comb that hair. Comb that hair.
Do what?
Comb that hair. Watch me.
I don't even have a comb, Arthur.
You have a comb.
This is my last day, by the way.
You didn't wet it.
I wet it. Look,
That's
how's it going to be
wet?
Turn a garden hose on her. It couldn't be that wet.
That's dry. Wet it. Wet it good.
I'm sorry.
Soaking wet.
He's nuts. He's having a breakdown. Don't hurt the poor thing. All right. Now we comb it out.
Comb it just straight down. Straight. Straight.
Does that hurt?
No, you're very gentle.
He's not doing anything.
I don't know what... I've never done this before. What do you...
Well,
well, here, you comb her out.
Yeah, hard this way. Right, come on.
Harder.
Make it harder.
This is...
That's perfect. That's
but doesn't that... Man, what is this, gum? Look at that. Doesn't that hurt at all? Look at this mess. Oh, I can't... Hey, Arthur, I got the comb cut in here. Give me your
maybe
lighter.
Maybe that's a new style.
Oh, man. This is not working at all. Oh, jeez.
Watch me, watch me.
Look, it bent the damn comb. Lady, you have hair of steel.
Next step.
We have 2.5 minutes.
Next step.
Next step. Yeah,
come
like
on,
we perfected step number one. Let's go on to step number two.
You know, my friends wished me to break a leg tonight. Uh-huh. And believe me, before the day of the evening's over, I think I will.
Uh-huh. Oh, nobody cares, Arthur. Now, what should we be doing now?
You follow me. Section this part in the front. Take it from the middle of the eye. I'll show you.
What, do you want like a pound taken off? When was the last time you had your hair cut?
A long time ago.
I'm really afraid I'm going to do something horrible to you here.
No, you won't. You won't.
Okay, just
You'll
take it off where? Right here
I'll
at the
scalp?
I'll
make sure you get a license.
Just take this off?
We're just
doing the ends.
Calm it through. Calm it through. Calm it electric.
I don't want to hurt the poor woman.
Tell me not. She won't be hurt. It takes more to hurt her. If you stand,
all right, let me just cut something so we can say we've done it.
No. Wait.
Who does your hair, by the way? Arthur?
Myself.
You do it yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now, I pull this up.
Mm-hmm. No. Watch. Now, we part it down the middle. Part it down the middle.
I don't know. I don't know.
Part it down a little.
All right, we got it parted.
Let me see.
Right there, see?
Terrible. Just
pay attention to your own head, okay?
Come on, move it down. Move it.
Yeah, I'm moving. Do what? I know, speed him up.
There.
Right.
Now this goes here. Now we're in business.
Okay, great. See, great.
Now you take the first section this way, right across. Now hold us up.
Mm-hmm.
Put a little clip in there.
A little clip. Now how long would this normally take in the salon?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. We have to go. I haven't cut a thing and we have to go. You're making me a nervous wreck. We have to go. We'll be right back. All right, now I'm going to actually cut hair. Is this right here, Arthur? Yeah. Just like that?
No, you'll get over it.
You do nothing but whine and bitch and moan.
You'll get over it, Dave.
Can you just straighten it up? How about some
straighten
over here? Can
up.
I do this one here?
Yeah, you can chop that up, too.
All right. Well, here, let me do it. Yeah, I'm never going to learn.
You'll learn.
Okay. Boy, how about this Pete Rose thing, huh? All right. And I'm just going to keep going here.
That's
and then
all.
Arthur will fix you up. All right, don't worry
I'll
about a thing. We're just trimming it up. There's nothing. It's just like 2 inches. It'll be fine. Is that all right just across there?
Here.
Yeah. Okay. We got to go. Have a nice weekend. Thanks, folks, for being here.